trainers so that they can train local communities in rural areas for them to be able to do cultural mapping. Going through the workshop, I find it very beneficial because we actually go through the process of asset mapping and we learn the different techniques to do a proper asset mapping.
Getting a good group of interested people together.